on oil
because of their grievances.
Because of your grievances. Mm. And so if we're to take a cue from this, we'd better learn fast and do something about it. In fact, the militancy reduced way, you know, when Goodluck Jonathan came in power, but it's on the rise again. Right. It's on the Niger Delta Avengers are at it again. In fact, Nigeria was producing some 2.2 million barrels of oil a day. It's dropped way down to 1.3 million barrels, you know. And so you're right. It does send shivers down my spine, and we had better look at it.
The youth should also take a cue from what has happened in Nigeria, and then grab the opportunities that they have.
Well, how do you do that?
If you, for instance, why is it that they are complaining that a lot of the jobs on the FESO Kwame Nkrumah has been given to people who they claim are being picked from Accra?
Yes, or in fact, expats from outside the country.
Does it mean that they don't have the skills? Does it mean that there is something that they lack? Yeah. Okay, so they talk about unemployment, they talk about sanitation in the area not improving. You see, Cape Three Point is far, far away from, let's say, Sekondi Takoradi. So if you talk about sanitation and say that because we're drilling oil in on Cape Three Point, sanitation in Takoradi should be improved miraculously. I think it's a dream. They need to take the opportunities themselves. They need to grab it and then move on from just sitting down and waiting. Like I said, look, the downstream sector can provide some employment. Mm. Now, these people on the FPOs who come in, they eat, okay? So even the provision of food itself is a business some of them can do. Even though we are told that some of the strict requirements that you need to be able to even grow vegetables to sell for them is so restrictive that these youth claim they can't go into
even
it. But I think that, yes, there are some opportunities they can grab. But directly waiting for them to be employed on the FPSO Kwame Nkrumah,
that's
a dream.
It's
a dream. Until they have the skills. Okay, and like you said, the experts are there. Sometimes we don't have the skill here, so the experts come in to train us. But how many of us got the opportunity to be trained by these experts?
Yes, because I recall, you know, before we began, you know, exploration, there were several colleges and universities that started running programs in oil exploration and production. And so, yes, perhaps the opportunities are there, but they're not right there in Sekondi Takoradi where people, you know, would have access to.
The same problem is with the mining sector. Now, if you go to Goldfields Takwa, the issue of the expats, very interesting. From 2005, Goldfields had more than 20 expatriates working on their mining fields. What they have done is to allow these experts to train the Ghanaian guys. So as of today, 2016, Goldfields Takwa has only 3 experts from over 20 in 2012. 2012, over 20, they now have about
3. Otherwise, the rest is local human resource.
Yeah, local human resource. So I think that is what we can do to get these guys somewhere.
Absolutely.
So that at least they have the skill. Because I think the key thing is that what is needed to work on the drill isn't there.
Yeah.
And we can't carry moon to go and work there because you need a job.
Right.
Okay. We can give a few people some opportunity to work there, but not everyone can get it.
Yeah.
So we need to grab the ones that we can get.
I think there's also the issue of the rise in cost of living. And of course, I mean, I'm sure it didn't take a genius to figure out this would happen.
It did not.
You know, now rent has escalated, of course, because of expatriates and, you know, all of those people being imported from Accra into Sekondi Takoradi at the expense of the indigents. Mm. You know, we should have seen this coming.
For me, taking a cue from Nigeria, I am thinking that they can do a lot of good to themselves by talking to the leadership of the region. Mm. Now, if we take to arms to fight for what we think is rightfully
ours, as is the case in the
Delta, we'll be making a mistake. Yes. We need to keep talking and talking and talking.
But
and also,
you see, that's the point. For how long? Because I am sure in the Niger Delta, talks, you know, in fact, talks resumed when Goodluck Jonathan was in power. But all of that has gone down the drain. So talk for, you know, for how long?
You see, the Kens are everywhere and others have died for it. Mm-hmm. We're still talking. Mm-hmm. But you see, picking up arms to fight them has not also worked for Nigeria. Okay? So it means that which of the two is the lesser evil? We can keep talking and live in poverty and hope for the best instead of getting aggressive. But I'm thinking that they need to take this whole thing holistically. Okay? don't let us just dream that tomorrow Takoradi Secondary will be a city of gold, yeah, as in Dubai and others. It would take time, because we need to get things done right.
If ever
first,
it happens,
if ever is. It should happen.
Yeah. Well, so we'll find out the, you know, what others, especially in that region, think about this issue. So we'll be back.
We are based in the Western region, precisely Oil City Takoradi, with a population of over 2,376,021 according to the 2012 population census. The Western region also has 22 districts. So basically, we want to know the challenges people here face, and which of course they want politicians to prioritize when they are given the nod. This is Daily Want. Let's keep talking.
Nyaman di onoye bebre, but first of all, no, you tina one kasa wohono, or your problem bia, in fact. Oh, how Takoradi boys, you know, too much. Into no, Oma, your friend is here, they know. Boys in EP, we're going to catch a tama because of a juma, a juma, and a day. Into a namatama.
Oh, you're the oil bar, and say, I'm fine, you may be on bar.
Oh, yeah, and I want a wallidy, no wallidy. I ain't young hunda, oil, wahade. Young hunda, be a look, or do I had him. Sisia, equatama, Sisia, boys in EP, and yaka fancy cassapa, I was a Takoradi boys, say, you phone a wabano. Rabra, Western region, so. Yes, sir. Most of the minerals in Ireland, Western region, are they know.
In the infant, say Ghana, I to say about time, say no, and then in Bayer regions, thing, you know, who is a crown, education is too much, and I'm putting in a good crown.
Damina moon, because many more be how your MP, on your been winning MPs, is your loss in my chakra. Now, what to
a barker?
Oh no, a crown or Bacompol, quite an ado, but at the moment, I'm winning elections in Ireland. Accra na waka ye ni fia ote. Meanwhile, so no watu wabama wa uko instituensi de. Sha uko instituensi no do. Inde aguana akakasha Accra.
Accra, unu miso obeko parliament. Unu miso?
Obeko parliament. Inse parliament inye de biya na wako parliament. Aya from time to time. Bibi ya ye wobi wade. How the boys ni yaba bre. Ye du temezi sa wasi ye yufo. Ye juma mpo wa mo obi.
Awani ye juma. Ene hiya ye. Ye juma ye no. Ankosu. Takoradi hana angasabi. Life near hard. All a problem wa ha. Yet you aka busumi be a near ye. Bole to me see her about 3 days, 4 days. We are 3 weeks cra. You see how bong had me near to Yame P. Yame P. Pain for them why.
The problem no every because ye knee go for oh, who can cry? I'm a testy one crying pa. Who can cry and cry? Omo kasa wa e pa. Pain for the big kasa. Like, your friend say, sir, doom so, because we. Dumso no ye obi wo ha nkan omo bom ho de ru pa nti bibi wo ho mo ye light off no but ha
ye de won nemma ye ma light off
bi se ne omo kafa ho no ha ye no bia bibi wo ha obi tumi ko kan bibi pe na ya fa nipa no ho tan ewira no te no
so je fa ne se me wa na me ye mpi wa na me taaka dumso a mu nya dumso
ye tennis e bia obi fa se me me party me me bi akwa kan bibi afa yisi mi bi ho. No, they are almost their phone. Tell you, I'm doing like anyhow.
The allegation,
yeah. Any allegation, and maybe I'm a son of Kosovo.
The oil now, Fetch Bambramo.
You didn't know how many dear, I don't think so, Munya, because we have almost swung for 50 Tamaniacra.
Okay.
Company, yes, a supplier.
Ah, more honey, the Fiacra,
because I'm going to say, you don't know, we need knowledge about it. Yeah, I don't know, at the end of the day, too.
Salamu Munkoswa.
School, you've been called, you are Koskunbunya, because to whom you know.
Okay.
What did I say? To me, you know, so wouldn't him be a worse effort now? Wouldn't ya? Said money being yet. This I'm a dream, my year, the mechanics course on my level one, level two. But some of the may you call my demi application at two, be the meme. But before I ever fall, Zabrano, I saw who be a winning Nord Waco. Competent to me proud already. Because Bruninaba, if you be a Bruninaba, not before we be new, we be new, go on Crawford and Boko.
There are a lot of insanity in the system. Secondly, Takoradi. People try, although we don't have floors here, but people put rubbish into the gutters, which doesn't go well for the well-being of Western region.
That's even a common practice in Accra.
It is everywhere. It is everywhere. And if you look at one or two things concerning the youth, is it that at times, if they don't even think of making a good use of their own knowledge, which will give them something of the day. I say they will be going about. They go into alcohol in the early stages, and it is a great harm to Western region. Our education background is nowhere to be found. Very poor. So in fact, Western region, we have a problem. That's why all resources comes from Western region. But our leadership in concern is not the best. They fear leadership. Western region, we have a lot of people in Western region. You see somebody from different region coming to be somewhere in a good position and then detecting for them. And the dangerous before of here, no, I don't know how they think of the integrity of Western region.
You see, boys are just going around, no employment, people who complete university, sitting home, we have a water problem too. And then if you look at this lighting system, the Dumso problem, it's like Western region is too much as compared to the other regions.
What Western regions? And then in the Hamwaha, Munya as a politician, Zimbabwe, Ambesha, Ayamamo.
Ejuma Sam. I'm a young West Haman.
You two are your Haha, Namaboa.
Oh, and the effect to inch, oh, and the end here. Almost think I know, but I always need you. You need being here. In Jama, Cornua Dosso. Oko market ni mu say youngsters aye we got in and keka nkwa na akọmọ mu because adwuma ni ha companies e wan so ma ton fa mpinfo no mo hwe no mo man adwuma me yenye adwuma yenye adwuma yenye wa ha ene e first thing second bola minute Takoradi too much western bola minute sanitation dey no kra na say ye na nam say adwuma yenye nti obi a press obi wa copy adwuma bi aye because oya sanitation ni we are onye aduane bi ani nti obi no beto nchan na wa kwa kwhwe no na abadam fo so adoso western won na ma won say wa pack kra na obi dia dia behwimu bam abọ windscreen no konti no some dey adoso nti e ka me nkwa dey ommo dia no adwuma first na adwuma na light of nsu kunyan and am a company be regu na say me find say we be a company. Come company mum say almost 85 workers na say yam fan say obi age 500 kwa na say tuya light bill nko 4500 a month na say we say win come na ye be kesipa and what meet your workers ka ntia no so hia ya pa
second attack crowd yam ha yam pa even confession pon na good wa dey ni pon no na we dey Ghana lo kodo nka ka kra ba sisa no yare ba kan na Ghana otumo move forward no sisa ye hwe ye panfu wudi anhwambo o se na efa ye roto wo we hene fefefefia anya kra anya ye panfu no won wo ba wonam dem rodi da na wo kwa wo ba wo de kwa ba ba won dwana na wo fie no sisa nso ta sisa na ye dress na ye paper da aye yin be same na pare bi fie fie na ye paper do ye nta na de be se ne mu ina ba de tupoto nse be se ye ne panfu wo are de won bo yen na Ghana mani ontumo nkora na second ni Takoradi why oyɛ city no ontumo nkoro na bibia aye so youth na ye wa de no ye yan san adwuma bi
nti wo no o hwe ne oyɛ na ba ha na amfejuma amba
aye na amba de no je adwuma amba ba what for minimum outside no ye akomisi sia na mu na Nigeria fo pon na wo ye adwuma ne mu
Nigeria
yeah akoye ejuma ni ma Nigeria fo pa na oye ejuma oye ni mu even kwa se kanita kwa fo wo mi ya so mpo do bodu be 10% mpo ehe no so dam no ho ya youth na wa de no so ehe ejuma ya ye
so it's evidence the western region has bedeviled with numerous challenges which of course indigents here want them addressed. If you're from the western region and you're watching us, you can also let us know your concerns. Go onto our social media pages. On Facebook it's New Day on TV3 and on Twitter it's our New Day TV3 and also hashtag TV3 New Day. For indigents here, the best comes from the west and the west lives in Takoradi. Thanks for watching, and this has been Daily Rant.